I will tell you, it's three agencies of government when I get there that are gone. Commerce. Education. And the, what's the third one there? Let's see.
We need five.
Oh, five, okay. So, commerce, education, and
EPA?
EPA, there you go. No, okay.
Let's talk.
Seriously? Is EPA the one you were talking about? Or?
No, sir. No, sir. We were talking about the agencies of government. EPA needs to be rebuilt.
But you
no
can't,
doubt about
so you
that.
Can't name the third one?
The third agency of government, yeah. I would do away with the education, commerce, and let's see. I can't. The third one, I can't. Sorry. Oops. I will tell you, I don't mind saying clearly that I stepped in it last night, but I think I'm kind of like most Americans, and there's so many agencies of government out there we'd like to forget that that Department of Energy was one of those. But, you know, seriously, the issue wasn't about whether I can sing off a line of a number of agencies. It truly gets to the core of the matter of we've got so much government out there, and people are so tired of government telling them how to do this, what light bulb to buy, what car standards they're going to have for fuel efficiency, etc.
Have you thought about ending your campaign? Are you staying in this race, sir?
You bet I'm going to continue on, and this campaign is about ideas. It's not about who's the slickest debater or whether anyone's made a mistake or not.